You're watching Game Show Network.
Here it comes, television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute prize is right. Annette Wilson, come on down. Karen Hansen, come on down. George DeMarco, come on down. And Abla Badra, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Prize is Right. And now, here's the star of The Prize is Right.
Welcome to The Price is Right. Welcome to the daytime drama that asks the question, what do you bid on this first item up for bids on The Price is Right? It's a new barbecue. The Silver Falcon Gas Grill. You can barbecue beautiful meals for 2 or 20 on this handsome outdoor cooking center. It's sturdy, easy to move, easy to operate. It's the Silver Falcon 1. In dollars, Abla, what do you bid on that prize?
$400.
$400. George, give me your bid on that.
$250.
$250 brings me to you, Karen.
$295.
$295. And Annette says?
$255.
$255. And the actual retail price of that prize is $410. And Abla has won that prize. Abla, come up those steps and follow me. Are you with me? Yes, she's right behind you. Right back here beside me, Abla. Here we are. Abla is a rather unusual name. Where are you from originally?
I'm from Israel.
And what's your last name?
Badra.
Abla Badra. Badra. Mm-hmm. Abla Badra.
Yes.
Abla Badra, how long have you been in the United States?
13 years.
Oh, well, then you've seen Price is Right.
Yes, I see it every day, and I can't wait to come and see it. I come and be on it.
Well, here you are.
For and nine times.
After nine times, yes. You've made it up on stage. And... that applause was started by a man who's been here 12 times. Now, Abla, I want you to win this prize.
A new dinette set. Sophisticated dining with a marquee set by Chromecraft. Smoked glass top on polished aluminum, wine stem base, smoked plastic chairs, swivel atop matching bases. The upholstery is of Haitian cotton. It's from Chromecraft.
Now, Abla, the game you're playing is called Double Prices, and here are the two prices right here. One is $963. The other is $1,195. One of those is the right price for that furniture. You tell me the right price, and what do you suppose happened?
$963.
She doesn't care about what happened. She just wants to get down to business. You say $963 is the right price? I do indeed hope you're right. My goodness, the audience seems to know something that we don't. You think 963 is right, do you? Well, I hope that audience knows what it's talking about. It's right. It's $963. Congratulations. Well done. And we're off to a good start. Going to try to get winner number two after this announcement.
Tired of that annoying old ring? Introducing Jingle Ring, new microchip technology that changes the sound of your old phone ring to one of 8 pre-recorded jingles you choose. So get rid of that unpleasant ring and make your phone
pick
sing.
Up the phone. Pick up the phone.
With Jingle Ring, you simply plug your phone into Jingle Ring. It's that easy. There's a jingle for everyone in the family.
Can't you hear me, baby? Won't you pick up the phone?
Your phone never sounded this good.
Pick up the phone. I know you're at home. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up.
So call now and get Jingle Ring, complete with 8 pre-recorded jingles for only $19.95. But hurry, it won't last long. Call now.
To order Jingle Ring, use your credit card and call 1-800-604-1818 or send check or money order for $19.95 plus $5.95 shipping and handling to Jingle Ring, P.O. Box 20, Department GS, Los Angeles, California.
These days, fund managers seem to come and go. Some take unexpected hits from the market. Others disappear because of poor performance. Larger companies often transfer managers and then transfer them again. And then there's always someone who falls victim to shareholder discontent. Through it all, Ken Huebner has managed CGM Mutual Fund. Over 15 years, the fund has achieved a total return of 911%. Little continuity goes a long way. For a prospectus, call toll-free 1-800-CGM-INFO.
All across America, women create curls that hold with a very special shampoo, Wash and Curl. Its special curl strengtheners really work. Wash and Curl, the curling shampoo.
The smart way to lose weight, control your appetite, and get the calcium your bones need. Only Permathin does it. Appetite control plus calcium in one little caplet.
Brittle nails that break and won't grow? Get Nutri-Nail. Short brittle nails grow in just 5 to 7 days. Nutri-Nail. Short brittle nails grow. Guaranteed.
Visit Game Show Network on the internet at www.sony.com. Game Show Network wants to get you into the game and online.
The name of our next player is
Leo Wildman. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Leo, I like your attitude. You impress me as a man who has something to say. What is it, Leo? Get it off your chest.
I'm glad to be here.
That's fine, Leo. And I'm glad to tell you this is the next item up for bids and The Price is Right.
A handy sewing machine. From A.C. Weber, affordable machine with case, complete with regular foot, buttonholer, zigzag zipper, and quilting. Sew right with a Weber sewing machine.
Leo, I'm going to give you the first bid on that.
$200.
$200. George, what do you say?
$335.
$335, and Karen bids.
$550.
$550. What do you think, Annette?
$600.
$200.
$600.
$600. The actual retail prize is $750. And that is our winner. Annette, during that last commercial, I had the audience raise their hands, those who were on their vacations. Are you one of them?
Yeah, from school. I'm on vacation.
But you live out here?
Yeah, in Santa Barbara.
Where do you go to school?
Santa Barbara, California. Santa Barbara.
What do you study?
Accounting.
You are?
Yeah.
Then you're used to working with numbers and prices and doing addition and subtraction and all that sort of thing.
I hope so.
You know that that could prepare you to win that prize.
A new car! The Mustang Hatchback, subcompact from Ford. This car comes with all of the standard features plus these added options. Power steering and console. Okay, Bob?
Annette, let's go right out here by beside the car that you are going to win. You are going to win this car, aren't
yes,
you?
Yes, I am.
I am going to give you 7 $1 bills, and I am going to ask them to open those doors on the Lucky 7 board. There you are. Do you know how to play this Lucky 7 game?
No.
Well, it's a good game for an accountant. I am going to ask you, see, behind each of the doors, there is one of the numbers and the price of the car. Mm-hmm. I am going to ask you the first number, and if you're right, you keep all $7. But if you're wrong, you must give me $1 for each number you are away from the correct number and the price of the car. Okay. Then we will go to the second and the third and the fourth number. At the end of the game, if you have just $1 left, I will sell you this car for that $1. Sound pretty good?
Pretty good.
All right, now stay right up here so everyone can see you, and you tell me what's behind that first door. What's the first number?
Five.
She says it's a 5. Open the door and show her. You're wrong, it's a 6. That'll cost you $1. What's the next number? She says it's a 7. Is she right? It's a 5. That'll cost you $2. Now, how many dollars do you have left?
4.
You're doing fairly well. What's the next number in the price list?
3.
Number 3. We want to see that next number, please. Oh, that's gross, isn't it? $4. Well, Annette, I am sorry, but you'll be back to spin the big wheel.
All right.
All right.
Thank you.
Bye-bye, Annette. We have another pricing game all ready to go, and it's going to go after these words.
Hi, Bob Vila here to show you a unique new Craftsman tool no home should be without. Craftsman Handicut Utility Cutters, the one tool you can count on for all kinds of tough cutting jobs. Craftsman Handicut does the job of utility knives, carpet knives, shears, shop cutters, and more. Look how tough it is to make a good cut through this damaged garden hose with a utility knife. Craftsman Handicut gets it done in one clean cut. It's a terrific small branch and shrub pruner. Shears or shop cutters can't trim vinyl flooring as easily as the Craftsman Handicut. Use the Craftsman Handicut to cut nearly any common household material, including rope, plastic, leather, vinyl, and rubber. Call now, and you can order your Craftsman Handicut for only $19.99. And remember, when you buy from Sears, your satisfaction is guaranteed or your money back.
To order your Craftsman Handicut, get your Sears card or other credit card ready and call 1-800-247-7474. That's 1-800-247-7474. Call right now.
Every time you hang clothes to dry, you're putting Downy softness to the test.
So soft, the softness of it. One touch, you'll love it.
Mid-priced brands can leave clothes stiffer. Only Downy gives the most fluffy softness and Downy's freshness.
So soft on your skin. Come on in. So soft, you love it. Only Downy does it. Come on in to Downy.
Prime Games is getting ready to entertain you on Game Show Network.
On Tuesday, I've Got a Secret. It's got a guy who paid $100 to see the Clay Liston fight. The main event lasted about a minute. Yeah, that's exactly what my best friend said about her honeymoon. Then on To Tell the Truth, you'll meet an American woman who went to school for geisha girls. You know the school song. If you knew sushi like I knew sushi, all right.
Check out the action on Prime Games this Tuesday, only on Game Show Network.
John, will you fetch us another player, please?
Right, Bob. We're going to fetch Maureen Cabe. Come on down.
You're the next contestant on the Prize is Right. Hi, Maureen. I don't think you would have ever made it if that other gal hadn't given you a big shove to get you started, Maureen.
I forgot my name.
Step four, I couldn't hear you.
I forgot my name.
You forgot your name? John, what name did you call?
Maureen
Cabe. That's it.
Maureen Cabe?
Oui, oui.
Is that your name, Maureen Cabe?
Yeah, but I usually go by Mo.
By Mo Cabe? And you had, how long has it been since anyone had called you Maureen?
Oh, long time, since my dad used to yell at me when I was a little kid.
Well, just imagine that Johnny's old dad and come on down when he tells you to. Now, let's show them the next item up for bids and the price is right.
It's a kitchen work center. The Riviera Kitchen Work Center with cutlery divider, cutting board, and bread storage featuring solid oak construction, hand-rubbed finish, and butcher block top from Riviera Kitchens.
Miss Cabe, I am going to give you the first bid on that.
$665.
$665. And Leo, what do you say?
$700.
$700. George, it's your bid.
$575.
And now it's up to Karen.
$660.
$660. The actual retail price of that prize is $772. And Leo, you did it. Leo has something going for him when I saw him come on down. Come on up here, Leo.
Hi, Bob.
Welcome to the stage, Leo.
Been watching your show every morning and glad to see you here.
Well, I'm glad to see you here, Leo. I've been here every day, but I'm glad you finally got here. Where did you come from?
Hemet West.
Out here in Hemet?
Yeah, Hemet.
Yeah. Now, when you said Hemet, there's a lot of applause. Is there a group here?
It's a busload of us.
A busload of you?
Right.
Do you belong to a club, or did you all just have...
The trailer park.
Oh, you all live in the trailer park?
Right.
I see. Now, wait a minute. There's mumbling going on out
mobile
there.
Mobile home park, I
oh,
should
mobile
say.
Mobile home park. Is that what you wanted? You wanted him to say mobile home? Right.
There's a difference.
What's the difference?
Oh, well, trailer is something that you tow behind the car, and it'd be a job to tow ours.
Well, you can move yours, though, can't you?
Well, we can't, but the trucks can.
And the difference, then, is a trailer you can pull with a car.
Right.
And a mobile home, you have to have a truck to move.
Right.
Well, I've learned something, then. Thank you, Leo. That's all I need from you. You go sit down now. No, Leo, come back here. I'm not going to send you back to your seat. I'm going to send you in pursuit of that.
Appliances for your kitchen. The J.C. Penney Kitchen, featuring a program washer and matching electronic sensor dryer, a top-mount frost-free refrigerator with a 20-cubic-foot capacity, a 30-inch electric range with continuous clean oven, a 9-cycle convertible dishwasher with a 3-level wash system from J.C. Penney. And there's a supply of 20 Mule Team Borax, a natural for freshening and cleaning all the family wash, and is handy for many household cleaning chores. This is a prize package worth...
$2,144. Now, Leo, I know you could never get all of those beautiful appliances in a trailer, but could you get those in a mobile home?
Right.
You could. All right. I don't believe you, Leo, but I still hope you win them. And you will if you choose one of those products and buy between $5 and $6 worth of that one product. You understand how to play the bullseye game?
I only get one choice on the product.
What I want you to do is to pick out any one of those products and then buy between $5 and $6 worth of it, and then you hit the bullseye, you see, $5 to $6.
Right.
You understand?
Right.
Leo, I don't believe you, but I'll tell you what. You think about it for a moment, and Johnny, while he's thinking, you tell him about the products, will you please?
Will do, Bob. First, Rice-A-Roni, the big flavor side dish. Is the quick, so easy, the one you saute and simmer to flavor perfection. Rice-A-Roni, the San Francisco treat. Canada Dry Club Soda. Next party, enjoy long-lasting carbonation, smooth taste. Canada Dry Club Soda, famous for quality and good taste. Trident six-pack sugarless gum, the great-tasting sugarless gum with 5 delicious flavors to choose from, including bubble gum. Trident, for families who care about their teeth. Campfire Marshmallows, the original, still the best, so fresh, so fluffy, so downright delicious Campfire Marshmallows. And from Peter Paul, York Peppermint Patties with no artificial ingredients, just the purest chocolate and the freshest mint. Get the sensation with Peter Paul.
Okay, now, Leo, I want you to pick out one of those products and buy $5 to $6 worth of it.
Twelve
club sodas. Let's see how much each club soda is. 51 cents. How much is 12? Oh, Leo, not only did you miss the bullseye, you went over $6, so we don't even put a marker on the target. Now, don't do that again. Now, choose one of the other 4 products and try to buy $5 to $6 worth of that.
Eight of the Rice-A-Roni.
8 Rice-A-Roni. Each one is 59 cents. How much is 8? $4.72. Now, you did better with that one. You see, you got a marker right there. You didn't hit the bullseye, but you at least have a marker on the target. Now, there are 3 more products down there. I'm going to give you one last shot at that bullseye. Which one do you want to use? The gum, the marshmallows, or the candy?
3 of the gum.
3 of the gum. Okay, how much is each gum? 89 cents. How much is 3? $2.67. That wasn't too good. That's clear back there. But now, Leo, I can't give you any more shots at the bullseye. However, you could still win that collection of beautiful appliances I showed you if the hidden bullseye is behind the gum or the Rice-A-Roni. Now, let's see. If the hidden bullseye is here, he still wins. There it is. Leo, you win. You win all those appliances. I'm very happy for you, Leo. Me too. Bye-bye. There will be a celebration at the Mobile Home Park tonight. Right now, let's get out the big wheel and spin it after these words.
Where do smart players go? Players Club International. The experts who will show you how to have fun the smart way. Las Vegas, Atlantic City, the Caribbean. Players Club members are guaranteed to always save up to 60% on rooms, food and drinks, and even shows. Or maybe you just want to relax and play the course. Players members receive up to 50% savings at over 1,000 golf courses. And you can even use your card for airlines, car rentals, and cruises. Or for that smart getaway, save up to 50% off at over 8,000 hotels worldwide. Any way you want to play, the experts at Players Club can take care of you today. 1-800-989-5511. So call now for free information with absolutely no cost, no obligation, on how you can play the smart way. Plus, new members receive a free Players Preferred package with over $150 in free money and comps. So call today.
I'd like you to meet my husband, Tom. Fabulous father. My best friend. Now, Mark, on the other hand, takes me away to the most romantic places in the world. Southern France, Northern California. But when I really want to laugh, I get together with Dave. He's always fun. So where do I find these other guys? In Harlequin Books. And for a limited time, if you call this number, you get 4 free Harlequin books filled with interesting men, smart contemporary women in exciting relationships, and the most important thing, really entertaining stories. Call Harlequin now and you'll also get this elegant wine glass free. It'll come in handy for Anthony. He always brings wine whenever he's got something to explain.
Call 1-800-479-7978 now for 4 free Harlequin books and a free wine glass. All you pay is $1.99 for delivery. About a month later, you'll get 4 new Harlequin books and another free wine glass. Keep them and save nearly half off the cover price or return them and owe nothing. Cancel any time. Visa, MasterCard, or check accepted.
Call for this terrific offer now.
Now, you heard of big wheels all your life. Here is the big wheel right beside me. A contestant who gets $1 on this wheel in one spin or a combination of two spins wins $1,000. And that contestant then gets a bonus spin. And in the bonus spin, if the contestant ends up in this green section or this one, the contestant wins an additional $5,000. But if that contestant gets that $1 in that bonus spin, that contestant wins an additional $10,000. For a total of $11,000. And I'll tell you, I'd love to see it happen to one of you three. Maybe you, Annette. Step over there now. Also, the contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. Spin the wheel. Has to go all the way around at least once. That's fine. Last week, I had some of the weakest little old spins I've ever had. Now, I'm glad to see this start off this way. 50 cents. Now, do you want to spin again and risk going over a dollar total? Because if you do that, you're out of the game. Or do you want to stand on 50 cents?
Spin again?
Okay, go ahead. Spin it hard. Has to go all the way around. She started with 50 cents to build on. What will happen to Annette? 50 cents and 15 cents is okay. 65 cents total? That's not so bad. We've had a lot of scores worse than that. And here comes Habla. Habla Español. Spin the wheel. You do? See? Habla Español?
Un poco.
Un poquito. AS de Israel, see? Pero aprendí Español en los Estados Unidos, see?
Sí.
You have to be 65 cents and you did it. You have 70 cents. You don't want to spin anymore, do you? You want to spin again? No. She had 65 cents. You have 70 cents. You have beaten her. Okay, you'll stay. She will stay. Abla has 70 cents. Leo has his fingers crossed. Step over there, Leo, and make the mobile home folks happy. You have to beat 70 cents. And you break my wheel, and I'll foreclose on your mobile home.
Better not.
Hey, you may tire. No, 45 cents. Spin it again. 45 cents is what he has in his first spin. He is now spinning for the second time. He must beat 70 cents. Will Leo do it? 45 plus 35 would make him a winner. He did it. 80 cents. Leo wins. luck, you'll have to step aside. Leo is our winner with 80 cents. Leo will be in today's showcase. Right now, let us watch it.
10 cents may not look like much to you, but sign up for Sprint Sense Long Distance now, and you'll be amazed at what this little dime can do.
Every time I get another dime, I think about calling my agent for just 10 cents a minute. So what if he puts me on hold?
Barb, your agent's on the phone.
Coming. Yes.
Funny, ever since I got Sprint's dime a minute rate, I can call anywhere in the country and know exactly what I'm paying every month. Nothing surprises me. Hi.
Suddenly, it all makes sense. I work all day, so with 10 cents a minute nights and weekends, I can give myself the green light to talk.
Call for Sprint Sense now, and you'll pay just 10 cents a minute at the times you call most.
Of course, I could pay more at those times, but that wouldn't make sense.
To me, the biggest bonus is I get 10% cash back.
That's cool. With Sprint Sense, it all makes sense. See for yourself. Call now, 1-800-913-9719.
Watch this boring, flat, limp hair go from this to fuller, thicker, voluminous-looking hair that anyone can do just like that. Introducing the revolutionary new Tap Teaser. The Tap Teaser's unique double-hooked teeth give you double the volume. Every time you tap, teeth lift and feather, building layer upon layer of full, beautiful, tangle-free hair. Tap, 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 bangs get bounce. Tap, 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 sides get volume. Tap, tap, tap fills in thin spots just like that. With each tap, double, double, double the volume for mounds of thick, beautiful hair. Now get that $30 salon look in seconds for $12.95. You get two different styling tools. This easy-to-use styling guide. Call to order your Tap Teaser today.
Call now 1-800-851-7733 to order your complete Tap Teaser system. That's 1-800-851-7733. Again, that's 1-800-851-7733.
The greatest stars in television history appear on Game Show Network.
Okay, Kirsty. Harriet said I'm worried about my husband. He keeps bringing home leftovers from work. The only trouble is he works in a blank.
Hospital.
In a hospital.
Do you agree that that was not a little bit morbid?
It was quite morbid.
Isn't she
but
something?
It's not as morbid as mortuary.
Mortuary!
See your favorite stars on Game Show Network.
I don't want to leave the impression with y'all that George and Karen have been down here for a long time, but they have started a romance in contestants' row. Yeah, they were holding hands during that last commercial. Yes. Who are you pointing at back there? Oh, your husband. Steve and I just kidding around. Say something, John. Say something. Say something, Johnny.
All right. Lisa Cagle, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome aboard, Lisa. Oh, my. Yes. Lisa added a little excitement to our lives. She's having problems with the buttons in her shirt here.
I knew I shouldn't have worn the shirt.
What'd you say?
I knew I shouldn't have worn the shirt.
Well, I think the shirt's perfect for what we have in mind here. Here is the next item up for bids on our show. It's a new sailboat. It's the AMFL Quartz Mini-Fish. 12 feet of sailing fun. The fiberglass hull weighs 75 pounds, yet it holds up to two people with a total weight of 300 pounds. And it can be carried on your car top. And Lisa bids first.
$675.
George?
$850.
Karen, give me your bid.
$995.
Maureen?
$799.
She bids $799. The actual retail price is $695. Lisa is our winner. And Lisa will play our next pricing game right over here. Come on, Lisa. Right up here. Yes. Now, Lisa, you have won that prize, and we would like to have you win this prize.
A love seat and chair. According to everything we can see, this is a most interesting, attractive, and comfortable love seat and chair, completely upholstered in fine canvas. The accordion-type backrests are bound to be a topic of conversation among your guests.
Now, Lisa, you will win that furniture if you remove the right number from this series of numbers. Now, let me explain. What we want left is the price of that furniture. The one belongs where it is. The zero belongs where it is. But you should tell me to remove the 5, the 2, or the 8. The remaining numbers will squeeze together. If that's the price of that furniture, you win the furniture.
5.
She wants that 5 out of there, ladies and gentlemen, and it's gone. And we now have a price of $1,280, and we had some applause for that, didn't we?
Yeah.
Now, the audience was right about that prize and double prices. Do you suppose that audience is right again?
Sure.
All right. Let us see. It is right again. We have some good shoppers here today. That's fine. You bet. Bye-bye. This audience seems to know what it's talking about. We've had 3 winners out of 4, in case you've lost track. And there is more prizes right up coming up. Stay tuned with all pricing games, and the fabulous showcase is coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
The average funeral today now costs over $4,000. But the most Social Security will pay to your survivors, if they qualify, is only $255, leaving your loved ones to pay the balance. If you're age 50 to 80, you can protect your loved ones with Montgomery Ward Life's Mature Life Plan. It pays cash expenses at your family's time of need.
It's important to know my wife or kids won't be burdened if anything happens to me.
I didn't have to take a physical. I didn't even have to answer any health questions.
With the Mature Life Plan, you enroll by mail and you cannot be turned down for coverage.
I feel good knowing that we're protected by Montgomery Ward Life, a company we know we can trust.
Call now and get a free booklet explaining Social Security benefits and free information about the Mature Life Plan.
For free information, call 1-800-354-9797.
The name of our next contestant is Lucille Shea. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. Welcome, 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 Lucille. Let's show these 4 the next item up for bids in The Price is Right. A new freezer. The famous Amana energy-saving freezer, engineered to save money on your electric bills and completely free of frost. Each shell forms its own fast-freeze compartment for safe zero-degree storage made only by Amana. And to the winner of this freezer goes a supply of IC. Everybody loves IC. The cold, cold treat with a mountain peak, an iceberg, and a cup full of fun and flavor from IC. Lucille, you're the first bidder on that appliance.
$650.
And now, as I've been doing for the last hour, George, what do you bid?
$700.
$700. Now, as I've been doing for the last hour, Aaron, what do you bid?
$495.
And now it's Maureen.
$499.
$499. And the actual retail price is $600. You've won, Maureen. Maureen has won. Thank you. You look pretty great yourself. Aloha yourself. Are you from Hawaii?
Yes.
And you're just visiting the mainland, or do you live here now?
I live here 6 months out of the year in Hawaii, 6 months out of the year.
That's a marvelous arrangement. How did you get something like that? Now, did you inherit a lot of money, or what?
I'd like to.
Well, do you work in Hawaii 6 months and work here 6 months?
I'm in the travel business.
Aha. Very good. Maureen, I would like to send you back to Hawaii with that. A new car! It's the exciting Ford Fiesta. This money saver comes with all the standard equipment plus this option, AM/FM stereo. Right over here beside me. Now, Maureen, we're going to play the card game. Do you know how to play it?
Yeah.
Okay, draw a card. Let's hope it's $1,000, and that'll be how close you have to come to the retail price without going over. Oh, that's tough. $300. Now, it could be worse, but not much. It could have been $100 or $200. I want you to cut those cards, if you please. And we are now going to bid in the car with this deck. Mm-hmm. Each of the face cards and the tens are $1,000. Each of the other cards are the number on the card and hundreds of dollars, and of course, the aces are wild. You can make them anything you want, $1 through $1,000. Draw a card, that's your opening bid. Her opening bid is $700 for the Seven of Clubs. $700 for the Seven of Clubs, and I bet you're going to draw again. Yes, she is, and she has the Five of Clubs. That's $500 more. You now have a bid of $1,200, and she has pulled out the Seven of Diamonds. $700 more gives her a bid of $1,900, and she reaches in and comes up with the Queen of Clubs. There's $1,000. You now have a bid of $2,900. You must come within $300 without going over. What are you going to do?
I'm going to take a bid.
You do. She reaches in this time and comes up with a Six of Spades. That's $600. That's a $3,500 bid.
Try again.
One more? Okay, go ahead. You're going to try again? And, well, I'll tell you what. I'm in a good mood. She pulled out the Five of Spades, but she also, I'll bury that in the deck there. There it is. She also pulled out an ace. So I am going to give you a chance to make that ace what you want to make it. $1 to $1,000. What do you want? $1,000 more. Her bid is now $4,500. Then she stops. She hears you talking. She said, I stop. Her bid is $4,500. She must come within $300 without going over. The actual retail price is $4,725. A difference of $225. You won that car, and I want to make a speech. Just a moment, ladies and gentlemen. I want to point out a couple of things here. We have a player here. I've had people who had a difference of $800, $900, even $1,000 who didn't win. Not only that, you had a chance with that ace to call what you wanted. You did it. You won when you had a leeway of only $300, and I am so proud of you, Maureen.
Thank you.
You bet. Bye-bye. We are going to try to tie for one more winner after we show you this.
Full of stories, like this one, about the endangered loggerhead sea turtle. For every 1,000 born, only one will survive the predators, the pollution, the long journey across the Atlantic. This turtle has endured. Now you'll find her in the Azores, or on page 94 of National Geographic magazine. Every month, National Geographic takes you further, where forbidding territory becomes an exhilarating adventure. Unfamiliar people become friendly faces, and distant phenomena explode in front of your eyes. Join the Society for just $25 a year. You'll receive 12 issues of the magazine, and you'll be helping to support important research projects. So call this toll-free number now, or send a check for $25 to this address. And discover fascinating new worlds here at the National Geographic Society.
I've said goodbye to bath bars. I don't even bother with body lotion. Now all I use is this. It's this 2-in-1 moisturizing body wash from Oil of Olay. Little dab on the puff, jump in the shower. Suddenly there's this wonderful moisturizing lather. Much better at moisturizing than the leading bath bar. And the Olay moisturizers are actually absorbed by my skin. My skin feels so much softer and younger.
Oil of Olay 2-in-1 moisturizing body wash for moisturized skin the leading beauty bar doesn't touch.
Body lotion? I don't even think about it.
Remember when a candy bar used to cost a dime? Nowadays, it seems like you have to use a credit card to pay for just about everything. Unfortunately, credit cards are getting more and more homeowners in trouble. But the Money Store can help you consolidate all of your high-rate credit cards and other loans into one low monthly payment. All it takes is just one phone call, and you could be on your way to saving hundreds each month. You can't buy a candy bar for a dime anymore, but you can call the Money Store toll-free at 1-800-LOAN-YES.
Welcome back to the George and Karen Hour on CBS. We've been talking with George down here, and we have found out that he lives in New Rochelle, New York, and that he just, believe it or not, he just graduated from college. And where'd you go to school?
Bucknell University in Lewisburg, Pennsylvania.
And he is an accountant, and you have a job.
Right.
Which is good, because you'd be through after today if you didn't already have one. And Karen, you told me you're a nurse.
Right.
And you may need a nurse if this winds up without even getting out of contestant's row. Don't you do much better than this at home?
Oh, yeah.
I'm sure you do. And you do, too, don't you, George?
All the time.
Fine. Now, we'll give you one more chance. But first, John, you must give me one more name.
We'll do Bob. It's Deborah Woodhams. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello.
Welcome, Deborah. May we see the next item up for bids, please? Here it comes. Here it comes.
It's a new supper table. Row Dimensions is a European contemporary style console table using chrome and mirror in an exciting form that exhibits great dimension from Row Furniture.
Deborah, what do you bid on that?
Oh, my goodness. $600.
$600 is her bid. What's yours, Lucille?
$550.
Now, audience, I want to ask you something. Is it a complete waste of time, or should I give George and Karen one more chance? Should we give another bid? All right. It's lucky they were with you, George, because I'd almost given up on you. I will give you one more bid.
$650.
$650. What do you bid, Karen?
What's the highest one?
The highest bid is $650.
$651.
$651. Look, Karen has turned on George. Oh, they'll have all overbid. Now, look, they've all overbid, and wouldn't you know it, George and Karen bid highest of all. The lowest bid is $550. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $550, Deborah.
Okay, $450.
$450 is her bid. Lucille?
$500.
$500. George?
$475.
$475. Karen?
$476.
$476. And now one of you is exactly right. One of you is right. It couldn't be George or Karen, could it? Could it? It is the contestant who bid $500, Lucille. Lucille, come up to me. Reach into that $100 pocket. Thank you. Massachusetts loves Bob, it says on her shirt, and they do not. Massachusetts has $100 more. You can pay for your shirt. Not only that, Lucille, you may win this.
An exciting trip to Japan! We'll fly two of your round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to Japan for a six-night stay at the Tokyo Hilton. Centrally located with panoramic views of one of the world's largest cities, this luxurious hotel offers Western comforts and Japanese tradition and atmosphere, the Tokyo Hilton. And for that trip, there's luggage. Spacious, roomy luggage by American Tourister, designed to go everywhere by land, sea, or air. One-piece molded construction, non-spring locks, foam rubber padded handles, strong, lightweight luggage by American Tourister. It's a prize package worth $2,984.
Lucille, if that mountain climber does not fall off that cliff, you're on your way to Japan. That mountain climber will not fall off that cliff unless you miss the prices of these three prizes by more than $25 total. John, tell us about these three prizes, please.
Right, Bob. First, Light and Easy, the lightweight iron from General Electric, handles the same ironing jobs as a heavier iron. Next, two pairs of comfortable Haeger slacks, machine washable in a wide range of beautiful colors and patterns. Haeger slacks, because looking good makes you feel good. And now, the Kodak Colorverse 300 instant camera with built-in electronic flash for bright, brilliant color by Kodak that develops right before your eyes.
There they are. I want you to tell me the price of that iron, please.
$22.
$22. Is that right? It is not. Watch the mountain climber. Fine. You only missed it $3. How much is it? $25? Sure is. How much are those slacks?
$36.
$36. Is that right? It is not. Watch the mountain climber. I think you're pretty close on those, too. Ooh. I opened my big mouth. 11? That's not bad. $11 total so far. How much are they? $44. All right. He's sitting on 11 there. He can go 14 more safely. Don't miss the camera by more than $14. How much is the camera?
$52.
$52. Is that right? It is not. Now watch the mountain climber. Is she going to Japan? Is he going to stop in time for her to go to Japan? He's up to 17. She wants to go to Japan, don't you?
Yes, yes.
21, 22. Stop, stop, stop. Right, one more. Now, right there. No, there he went. She thinks she's too low. Is she right? Yes, $75. Lucille, you still have that $100 bonus. Oh, you won a nice prize to come up on stage. And she will spin the big wheel, too, because the Showcase Showdown is next after these words.
River Dance. It swept Europe and now is sweeping the U.S. experience this symphony of sight and sound, now available on home video. Feel the pulsating rhythm as 80 performers ignite your passion. Order Riverdance today and you'll save $5 through this special TV offer. Now you can own your copy of Riverdance for only $19.98. Don't miss your chance for the original Riverdance. Order now.
Have your credit card ready and call 1-800-472-2329 to order Riverdance. Order today and save $5. Only $19.98 plus shipping. That's 1-800-472-2329. Sorry, no CODs.
I want fresh-smelling laundry every day, but I don't do laundry every day.
That's why I changed to Bounce.
Bounce has special time-release freshness that's slowly released. Day. After day. After day. After day.
Everything here smells so fresh.
I just washed everything 5 days ago.
Bounce. The freshness stays up to 5 days.
There's no white like Plus White. With its dual-action anti-stain polishers, Plus White whitens like no ordinary toothpaste can.
There's no white like Plus White.
No wrinkle cream or moisturizer can do this, no matter what they cost. Only Sudden Change Under Eye can remove the appearance of wrinkles and puffiness in minutes. Sudden Change Under Eye.
Curls won't hold? Hair too fine and limp? Get Hold That Curl, the first spray just to hold curls to last and last and stay soft and full. Hold those curls with Hold That Curl.
I tell you what, we're going to play a little game within a game within a game here. Now, Maureen, where is your sister? We'll have her stand up.
She's got her own cue cards out there.
All right, stand up. Maureen's sister, will you stand up? There she is. Now, just keep the camera on her face for a moment, will you please? And you tell her what you want her to know.
Lonnie, I just gave you the car.
She's going to give you the... There! There, we got two reactions out of the same car. We got Maureen when she won it, and we got her sister when she got it. Now, Maureen will spin the wheel last because she has won the most in this half of our show. Lisa will spin it second, and you, Lucille, will spin it first. Keep in mind that the one of you who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase at the end of the show. Lucille, step over there and try to win a thou and get a bonus spin. Here we go. Here we go with the first spin of the second showcase showdown. And what do we have here? Looks like 30 cents, doesn't it? Yeah, it is 30 cents. Do you want to spin again? All right, go right ahead. Here's your second spin. What she gets in this spin, we're going to add to that 30 cents. 30 cents in her first spin. Where's that 70? 30 cents plus 55 is good, but 95 is bad. Oh, too bad. Lucille, thank you for being with us
thank
today.
You.
She puckered up. I put my cheek over and she walked off. She left me in mid-pucker there. Come on, Lisa, step over there and see what you can do with that wheel. Here we go. Come on, big one is right. Here comes the big one. Here comes the big one. Here's the big one. Oh, 15 cents. You want to spin it again? Now, if she goes over, Maureen, you are in the showcase. She got 15 cents in her first spin. This is her second spin. She's not going to go over. She's going to end up with 15 plus 40 is 55 cents, and I'm going to put her right over here under the scoreboard where we have 55 cents, and I am going to put Maureen right over here by the big wheel where she has a chance to win $11,000 to go with that car she gave her sister. Spin that wheel, Maureen. Got to beat 55 cents to get into the showcase. Yeah, I think you've done it with 85 cents. You did it. You did it. This is your day, Maureen. Maureen has won a car that she gave her sister. Maureen has won a place in the showcase. And we'll be back to the showcase after we show you this.
To speak to the best psychic advisors, your search is over. It was like she just knew everything.
It was awesome.
Amazing.
We're here at Franklin Mills Mall to find out which is the best psychic service.
The psychic knew so much about me was amazing.
I never believed in it. Now then I heard it's like it really was true.
It was great. It was really, really great. It was more than I expected.
My ears are hot from like listening. I'm like, oh my God, I can't believe he's telling me this.
Join the millions of callers who are living happier lives. Call now and join in the fun and find out for yourself that the Spiritual Psychic Helpline is number one.
It was the best. It was. It was really great. I'm glad I called.
This is the best psychic line ever.
She told me things about my life no one else ever told me.
The Spiritual Psychic Helpline is the hottest and hippest psychic line with the most accurate and caring psychics. Plus, every time you call, you receive a free sample reading.
Use your state of mind. Call the Spiritual Psychic Helpline.
Join the winning team. The call is free.
Want to help prevent the spread of germs? Get Dawn Antibacterial. It kills germs on hands, and it cuts tough grease better than any antibacterial. Dawn Antibacterial. The best on tough grease.
When Sam was hurting, he'd take Tylenol. But hours later, he'd have to take more. Then he discovered Aleve. He could take just two all day.
Tylenol is taking up to eight.
Aleve works up to 12 hours.
Aleve. All day strong, all day long.
See celebrities before they got really sweet film deals.
Are you part of the entertainment world?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
And get in on the games as guests try to stump the panel.
You know, I have a delicious feeling all over me that I know who this is.
Is this a beautiful woman?
That would be one down and nine to go.
Get in on What's My Line. 10:20 is Eastern, 7:20 is Pacific.
Maureen, you are the top winner in today's showcase. And Maureen, as you will recall, told me... Maureen, as you will recall, told me that she is in the travel business, and I have found out that she is indeed in the travel business, but not in the way that I assumed. She's an airline stewardess. And do you fly back and forth between here and Hawaii?
Yes, I do.
And so half of the year, 6 months out of the year, you keep an apartment over there, and the other 6 months you have one over here.
Sort of like that.
Kind of like that. Your sister's here, so you live here. Your home is here.
She's staying with me.
And so you live over here and over there, too. What 6 months do you live in Hawaii?
Well, it's more like twice a week, but I made it easier for everybody to understand. So.
I see. It's broken up that you live 2 days a week over there and 2 days a week over
right.
here.
Mm-hmm.
And here I had it pictured that you'd picked out the 6 months that were the nicest
in
Hawaii. No.
I wish.
Well, Maureen, no matter how you're doing it, it's working well because you're lovely and you look happy. And Leo, you look happy, but I can't describe you as lovely. Handsome, perhaps.
No.
Handsome,
okay.
perhaps. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. The one of you who is closer to the retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it, if you're not over, as I say. However, if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, then you win both showcases. You do indeed. You, Maureen, may bid on the first showcase, or you may pass it to Leo and wait for the second. Leo, Maureen, look at showcase number one.
Your showcase begins with this beautiful selection of towels. $400 worth of Dundee towels. They are winners. Created for today's fashion trends, Dundee towels bring beauty and excitement to your bathroom. And next, a new bedroom group. This is from the Quadrille collection in Sea Mist White Finish. The seven-piece set consists of king-size headboard with mirrored back, twin nightstands, hope chest, gentleman's chest, King Arthur armoire, and two-panel mirrored screen. And for that decorator's touch, this bedding ensemble. From Norman's of Salisbury comes the exquisite Dresden Ensemble, a roughly quilted top bedspread, complete with beautifully embroidered pillow shams and boudoir pillows by Norman's of Salisbury. And for a good night's rest, this mattress set. Sleep in patented luxury on the Medicoil mattress by Therapeutic. Featuring patented triple-edge anti-sag border and perma-grip non-rip mattress handles, Medicoil from Therapeutic. And for those nights you can't sleep, you'll enjoy the soothing music of your new piano. This gracefully designed Wurlitzer console piano is warmed by the rich glow of deep sable cherry. A beauty of form to match the beautiful Wurlitzer tone and performance. And this showcase can be yours. If the price is right,
Maureen, you may bid on this showcase, or you may not. What are you going to do, Maureen?
Leo, it's all yours.
Leo, it's all yours, she said.
$4,000.
$4,000 is Leo's bid on this showcase. Now back to Maureen. Maureen, just look at your showcase.
Your showcase features prizes brought to you by our street corner salesman, Fast Johnny.
Hiya there, kid. You say you can't unwind after a hard day's work? You say you're tense and irritable with a little woman? Well, before you start a civil war, you might try to wind down by relaxing in this new easy chair. It's the Superstar Recliner by Easy Rest. Wall glider mechanism allows placement 4 inches from the wall. Upholstered in genuine top grain leather. Truly a superstar chair from Easy Rest. What's that you say? The cat's meow is no longer music to your ears? What you need is a major tune-up in the ear department. Like the soothing music found in this selection of albums and this snazzy new stereo. Including the San Sebastian Strings playing a complete scene, Roger Williams' great hits such as Autumn Leaves, Golden Favorites of Russ Morgan, and Pure Gold by Hugo Winterhalter. Also, this stereo. From the Imperial Decorator Collection, this 55-inch console with stereo 8-track recorder, 3-speed record changer, and built-in acoustic speakers, the Mediterranean from Imperial. Now, you say your mother-in-law is coming to dinner and you like to cook her goose? Well, depending on how you mean that, you can cook that goose in record time in this new microwave oven. It's a 3-level variable power microwave from Hardwick with digital clock, touch panel control, temperature sensing probe, cooked by time or temperature with Hardwick. Well, now you say you must get away from it all, the cat, the goose, and the day-to-day pension. Why not skip the hassle of the hotel reservation and stay overnight anywhere that you want to stop? And that is right here in this new trailer. It's the Kit Road Ranger, an 18-and-a-half-foot self-contained travel trailer, sleeps 6 comfortably, has a refrigerator, stove, 40-gallon capacity, fresh water stove. It's the Road Ranger from Kit Manufacturing. And this showcase, honest officer, I have receipts for everything. It can be yours if the price is right. And Maureen, what do you bid on?
$7,850.
$7,850. That's her bid. And we will be back to find out who has won after we see this.
Nikki has just discovered a new way to park and dry his cars with Charmin Ultra. It's as soft as facial tissue. And it's the strongest one, too. As you can see, the competition is all washed up. It's the perfect combination of softness and strength. Charmin Ultra.
Nikki, honey!
Why switch from this freeze-dried to decaffeinated Folgers crystals? Folgers isn't just darker. It's so dark, so rich, it'll surprise you. It looks more like dark, rich ground roast coffee, but it's not magic. It's just darker. It's decaffeinated Folgers crystals. Yet another reason to switch from this freeze-dried to dark, rich Folgers crystals. Folgers looks more like dark, rich ground roast coffee, but the freeze-dried costs about a dollar more. Folgers crystals. Pocket the difference in an instant.
You're watching Game Show Network. Next up, it's Tattle Tales with Bert Convy, followed by Match Game and Family Feud on Prime Game.
We're going to find out how well they've done with these bids. That's what we're going to do. Leo has bid $4,000. Leo, the actual retail price of your showcase is $7,207, a difference of $3,066. And I hear moans from the mobile home section back there. Now, over here to Maureen. Her bid in her showcase is $7,850. Maureen, the actual retail price of your showcase is $7,066. You're over the deal win. Gee, Maureen, that was close. It was. Leo, do you realize you won over $10,000 worth of prizes? You won $10,123. Yes, he hasn't uncrossed his fingers since he's been here. Then you've won that beautiful car that you're giving your sister. So I have two happy contestants, and here's Helen, his happy wife. And I am Bob Barker, and I'm a-saying goodbye, everybody.
is Johnny Olson speaking. Well, the price is right. Avant Gibson, Bill Trotman.
Stay tuned for the gossip and all that with Bert Convy and Tattletales next. Then get ready to match the stars with Gene Rayburn and his celebrity-studded panel on Match Game.
You're watching...